After 10 years, I finally figured out how to put sunscreen on my face every day without forgetting.
Right, just shy of 200 million revenue-wise. I don't think that's in my eye.
I think I got sunscreen in my eyes.
Sorry. Maybe we'll have like emotional, I should say something into the camera like, I just want to help everyone. Sorry.
No, you're good.
Oh man, we'll power through.
You want to start that question one more time?
Yeah, sure. I don't even remember what it was. My eyes are burning on my skull.